It's a cute and charming little place, I have to say. Very rustic. And from the looks of it, it's been around a while. I don't know the history, but I'll get online and see if I can dig up anything cool. I really like this handmade sign. Looks like a giant piece of redwood. Obviously, I want to go in and get some close-up footage of these cabins, but this is private property, as the sign suggests. It doesn't look like anybody's staying here at the present time. I don't see any cars. That's a nice gazebo there. This looks like a fun little place. Beautifully located, somewhat secluded, minutes from the beach. Yeah, I wonder what's going on with this place. It could just be that nobody's checked in at this time, but some of these buildings do look like they haven't been used in a bit. Love the little redwood trees on the front there. It's pretty cool. I don't want to intrude, so I'll probably just wrap it up for now, but just wanted to get some footage of the place. I've seen it before driving by. Always wanted to stop, take the camera for a walk. That looks like a bit of a greenhouse, sun porch kind of set up there. That's cool. Needs work, but man, this place has potential. All right. Thanks for watching, guys. See you soon.